안녕하세요. 오늘은 미국 굿모닝 아메리카에서 나온 아이슬란드 여행에 대한 이야기입니다.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
자세한 설명으로 넘어가기 전에 전체적으로 한번 들어보세요.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. We're going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. Unless you know what to look for. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as 500 bucks. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
Does it actually live up to the hype?
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. Awesome.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon, a naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. But hot springs are all around this country.
And this doesn't get any better. Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. I could not have imagined, because I was a little leery. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
Good morning, America!
이 나라는 여행객들에게 비싼 걸로 유명합니다.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country, 이 나라는 아이슬란드를 뜻합니다. Is famously known. Known이란 거는 유명하다, 알려져 있다는 거예요. 그래서 명성 있게 알려져 있다. Famously known for being pretty pricey. Pricey 하면 비싸다 뜻이죠. So pretty pricey, 매우 비싸다 뜻이에요. 그래서 매우 비싼 걸로 유명하다, 알려져 있다. For tourists, 여행객들에게. 그래서 아이슬란드는 비싼 여행으로 유명하다 이 뜻이겠죠? This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
적은 비용으로 섬에서 뭘 할 수 있는지 보여드릴게요.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So 그래서 we are gonna, we are going to 줄임말이에요. We are gonna show you, 보여주겠다. How to do Iceland, to Iceland 하면은 아이슬란드에 방문하고 여행한다는 뜻입니다. 그래서 여행하는 방법, how to do Iceland on a budget. On a budget은 예산에 맞게, 이 말은 비싸지 않게, 적당히 싸게 이 뜻이에요. 그래서 예산에 맞게, 적당히 싸게 우리가 여행할 수 있는 방법을 보여주겠습니다. So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
음식, 여행, 기념품에 대해 알려드릴게요.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, and souvenirs. I'm talking, 이야기하겠습니다. I'm talking food, 음식에 대해서, excursions, 여행에 대해서, souvenirs, 기념품에 대해서, 이런 것에 대해서 이야기해 주겠습니다. 이 뜻이죠? I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
기억에 남는 것만큼이나 저렴한 여행이 되는 방법을 보여줄게요.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. We are going to show you, 보여주겠다. We are going to show you how to make, 만들다. How to make는 하는 방법이죠. So make this trip as affordable. 이 여행을 affordable하게 만들어주겠다. Affordable한 것은 저렴하다 뜻이죠. 그래서 비싸지 않게 여행할 수 있도록 해주겠다 하는 방법입니다. As it is memorable, 기억에 남을 만큼, 추억이 될 만큼 비싸지 않은 여행으로 되게끔 해주겠다. We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable and it is memorable.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
여름 여행으로 모든 사람들의 일생에 한번 가야 할 장소가 불과 얼음의 땅 아이슬란드입니다.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, when it comes to 하면은 무엇에 관하여 이 뜻입니다. Summer travel, 여름 여행에 대해서 생각해 보게 될 때, one spot, 하나의 장소란 뜻이죠. 어떤 지점, 장소, one spot that belongs, 속하다, everyone's bucket list, 모든 사람들의 bucket list, 일생에 한번 해봐야 되는 일을 뜻하는 거죠. 그러한 것에 속하는 하나의 장소가 the land, 땅이죠. The land of fire, 불이 있고 and ice, 화산 활동이 있고 그리고 빙하가 있는 땅이죠. 그것이 이름이 아이슬란드, 아이슬란드입니다. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
조심하지 않으면 이 유명한 장소로 여행 온 것으로 쉽게 돈을 낭비할 수 있습니다.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you are not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you are not careful, but 그러나 if 만약에 you are not careful, 조심하지 않으면 if you are not careful, traveling to this popular spot, 여행하는 것, traveling to 어디로, this popular spot, 인기 있는 장소, 이 땅을 이야기하는 거죠. 그래서 아이슬란드를 이야기합니다. 여기로 여행하는 것이 could easily break the bank, could 할 수 있을 것이다, easily 쉽게 break the bank, 은행을 깨다, 이 뜻은 비용이 많이 든다 이 뜻입니다. 그래서 비용을 너무 많이 지불하게 될 수 있다, 그래서 쉽게 돈을 많이 쓸 수가 있다, 그래서 조심해야 될 필요가 있다 이 말이죠. But if you are not careful, traveling this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
알아봐야 할 것을 모른다면 말이죠.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless 아니라면 이 뜻이에요. If not입니다. 만약 아니라면 you know 안다. What to look for. 무엇 to look for. 찾아보아야 할 것을 모른다면 이 말이에요. 그 말은 방법을 모른다면 또는 어떤 특정 정보를 모른다면 쉽게 돈을 쓰게 될 수 있다 이 말이죠. Unless you know what to look for.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
땅에 내렸을 때 저는 품이 있는 여행을 할 준비가 되어 있었어요.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, once 할 때, I touched down. Touchdown은 땅에 내리다 뜻입니다. 그래서 비행기에서 땅에 내리게 됐을 때, I was ready, 난 준비되어 있다. To start, 시작하다. My trip, 내 여행을 시작할 준비가 되어 있다. In style, in style, 스타일을 가지고 여행을 한다는 뜻은 품격 있게, 품위를 가지고 여행을 할 준비가 되어 있다 이 뜻입니다. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
여기까지 와서 아이슬란드 울 스웨터 하나 정도 사지 않는다면 당신은 실수한 겁니다.
You think I'm going to come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm going to come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
You think I'm going to come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken. You think, 여러분이 생각하기에 I'm going to come all this way, I'm going to come, 여기에 오게 되다. All this way, all this way는 이렇게 먼 길을 와서 and not get, 얻지 않다, 사지 않다. One of these Icelandic wool sweaters, 무엇 중에 하나, one of this, 이것, Icelandic, Icelandic 하면은 아이슬란드의 울 sweaters, 울 스웨터를 하나를 안 사게 된다면 you are mistaken, 여러분들은 mistaken, 실수한 겁니다. 그 말은 하나는 꼭 사야 된다 이 뜻이죠. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
이 지방 니트는 전형적으로 아이슬란드 산이지만 수제 스웨터는 $500 정도 나갈 수 있어요.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits, 지역, local, knits, knits는 뜨개질한 제품입니다. Are quintessentially, 본질적으로, 뭐 전형적으로 Iceland, Iceland 제품입니다. 그래서 다른 지역에서 나온 게 아니라 아이슬란드 산입니다. 이 말이죠. But handmade sweaters, handmade sweater, handmade라면 수제품이죠. 그래서 수공으로 만든 sweaters can cost you, 당신에게 비용이 들게 한다. 이 말은 얼마만큼 비용이 든다. As much as $500. 500달러만큼의 비용이 든다. Bucks란 거는 달러를 이야기합니다. $500 정도 비용이 든다. 이 뜻이죠. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland. But handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
엑스트라 라핀 같은 중고 가게는 지역 주민에게 팔듯 쇼핑하게 해주고 이 스웨터 같은 것을 적게는 $50에 살 수 있어요.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like this for as low as $50. But secondhand stores, but 그러나 secondhand stores, secondhand store는 중고 가게입니다. Like Extra Lapin, Extra Lapin 같은 이런 가게들은 help you shop, shop, 당신이 쇼핑하도록 도와준다는 이야기예요. Like 뭐처럼, a local, 지역 주민처럼, 그래서 여행객들에게 뭐 비싸게 팔고 그런 것이 아니라 지역 주민처럼 싸게 도와준다 이 말입니다. And score, score란 거는 어따 뜻이에요? 사다, sweaters, 스웨터를 살 수 있다. Like this, 이런 스웨터를 살 수 있습니다. For as low as $50, 50달러만큼 싸게, 낮게란 뜻이죠. low란 뜻은 $50만큼 낮게, 싸게 살 수 있습니다. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local. And score sweaters like this for as low as $50.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local. And score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local. And score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
할 것이 더 많아요. 같이 가시죠.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Got lots. Lots란 거는 많다는 거죠. 많은 것을 가지고 있다. More, 더 많이. To do, 할 것이 많다. 그래서 앞으로 할 것이 많아요. Let's go. 가자. 함께 갑시다. 이런 거죠. 그래서 다른 일을 보러 가는 겁니다. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
모든 것을 다 해보려면 마력이 필요합니다.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done, get it, 그것을 all done, 마치다 이 말이에요. 그래서 모든 것을 이루는 것, 그래서 목표를 달성하는 것, 뭐 하고 싶은 일을 다 하는 것 이 말입니다. Getting it all done. It's gonna take, it's going to take 어떤 것을 필요로 하다, 가진다. Some horsepower. Horsepower는 마력인데 말의 힘이죠. 그래서 말의 힘이 필요하다 이 말은 많은 에너지가 필요하다. 얼마만큼의 에너지가 필요하다 이 말이에요. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
아이슬란드 말을 말하는 건 아닙니다.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking 내가 말하는 것이 아닙니다. Icelandic horses. 아이슬란드의 말을 뜻하는 것이 아닙니다. 그 말이 아닙니다. 이 말이죠. 그래서 아이슬란드에 사는 말을 이야기하는 것이 아닙니다. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
이 아름다운 나라를 볼 수 있는 최고의 방법은 렌터카를 빌리는 겁니다.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way, 가장 최고의 방법, to see, 보는 this beautiful country, 이 아름다운 나라를 볼 수 있는 가장 좋은 방법은 getting a rental car, getting, 얻어라, 얻는 것이다. A rental car, 렌트카를 얻는 것이다. 그래서 여행할 수 있는 방법은 렌트카를 타고 여행해라 이 말이겠죠? The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
알라모에서 하루에 $80의 최저가를 찾았습니다.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals. 우리는 발견하다, 찾았다 뜻이죠. We found deals. Deals란 건 거래라는 뜻인데 좋은 거래를 뜻합니다. 그래서 할인가, 뭐 아주 최저가 이런 뜻이에요. 그래서 할인가를 찾았다. From Alamo, Alamo로부터 좋은 가격을 찾았다. For 얼마만큼? As low as $86 a day. 하루에 $86, 86달러, 적게는 $86를 아주 적은 가격, 적게는 그런 가격으로 되는 할인가를 찾았다. 이 말이죠. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
그건 그렇고 아이슬란드에서 핫도그도 추천합니다.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way는 어쨌든 그나저나 주제를 바꿀 때, 전환할 때 쓰는 표현이죠. In Iceland, 아이슬란드에서 they swear by, they 그들은, 사람들은 swear by, swear by는 보증한다 뜻입니다. 그래서 확신한다, 보증한다, their hot dogs, 그들의 hot dogs, hot dog를 보장한다, to, 역시 이 핫도그가 맛있다고 강력히 추천한다, 이런 말이죠. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
길가에 이런 핫도그는 아이슬란드의 전통적인 점심이죠. 4달러밖에 하지 않아요.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like this are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs, 길가에서 파는 핫도그죠. Like this, 이것과 같은, 뭐처럼 뜻이죠. Like는. 그래서 이것과 같은 이런 길가에 파는 핫도그들은 are classic, 전통적인 classic Icelandic lunch, 아이슬란드의 런치입니다. 점심입니다. Just 단지 $4, 4달러입니다. Bucks는 달러예요. 그래서 4달러밖에 되지 않습니다. 그래서 굉장히 싸다는 이야기죠. Roadside hot dogs like this are classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
이제 보러 가요. 아이슬란드에 먹으려고 온 건 아니니까요. 모험을 떠나요.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it. But let's 하자 뜻이죠. Face it. 만나자 이 말입니다. 그래서 경험하자. Let's face it. You don't just go to Iceland. You don't just 단지 간 것은 아니다. Go to Iceland. 아이슬란드에 가지 않았다. To eat. 먹으려고 간 것은 아니다. 음식 먹으려고 가는 것은 아니라는 뜻이죠. Go for the adventure. Go for. Go for란 거는 뭐 하러 가자. 뭐 하기로 정하자 이 뜻이에요. The adventure. 모험을 하러 가자. 그래서 탐험하러 가자 이런 말이죠. But let's face it. You don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
이곳의 기대를 실제로 충족시켜 주나요?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it 그것이 이 여행이 actually 실제로 live up to live up to live up to 하면 충족하다 기대를 충족하다 이 뜻이에요. The hype, hype는 광고입니다. 그래서 아이슬란드가 좋다는 이런 광고에 만족성을 주느냐 이 말이에요. Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
그럼요. 누구나 올 필요가 있어요. 정말 좋아요.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome. Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's awesome. Oh, for sure. For sure 하면은 yes의 뜻이죠. 확실합니다. 그래요. Everyone, 모든 사람, needs to come here. 필요하다. Needs to come here. 여기 올 필요가 있다. It's awesome. Awesome은 매우 좋다 이런 말이죠. 그래서 very good, great 이 말이죠. 그래서 매우 감동적이다. 그래서 올 필요가 있다 이 말입니다. Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's awesome.
Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome. Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome.
폭포와 간을 쳐는 아름다운 이 나라의 자연유산 중 일부입니다.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, waterfalls, 폭포가 많다는 이야기죠. The geysers, geysers는 간헐천입니다. 그래서 온천을 이야기하죠. Part of the heritage. Part은 일부란 뜻이죠. Of the heritage. Heritage는 유산이죠. 이러한 자연유산의 일부이다. Of this beautiful country. 이 아름다운 나라의 자연유산의 일부다. 이런 말이겠죠. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
이 모든 것들 중 가장 최고는 이 많은 장소들이 무료입니다.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, and the best part, 가장 좋은 부분, of all, 모든 것 중에서 가장 좋은 것은 a lot of, 많은, these places, 이러한 장소들, 많은 이 장소들은 free, 무료입니다. are free인데 are 생략하고 free, 이렇게 말한 거죠. 무료입니다. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
가장 유명한 장소 중 하나는 블루 라군입니다.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the, 뭐 중에 하나, the most famous attractions, 가장 유명한 attractions란 거는 관광지입니다. 명소, 그래서 명소 중 여기에 here, 여기서 그래서 가장 유명한 관광지 중에 하나는 the Blue Lagoon, the Blue Lagoon입니다. 그래서 Blue Lagoon 지역 관광지입니다. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
자연적으로 데워진 바닷물 오아시스는 인스타그램 셀피 찍기에 완벽하고 4인 가족에 대략 $350 정도 듭니다.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated, naturally 자연적으로 heated 데워진 seawater oasis 바닷물 oasis죠. That's perfect. 이상적이다. Perfect. 완벽하다. For Instagram selfies. 인스타그램에 올리는 selfies. 혼자 찍는 셀카. 셀카에 이상적이다. 이 말이죠. But at a cost. 비용으로. 얼마 비용으로 뜻입니다. At a cost. Close to. 가깝다는 이야기예요. $350. 350달러 가까이. 대략 그 정도 되는 비용으로. For a family of four. 4인 가족을 이야기하죠. 4인 가족의 $350 정도 듭니다. 이 말이겠네요. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
온천은 전 나라에 널려 있어요.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs, hot spring은 온천이죠. 온천들은 are all around, 전역에 있다 이야기죠. Around this country, 이 나라 전체에 깔려 있습니다. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
이것보다 더 나은 건 없죠.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this, 이 온천을 이야기하죠. 야외 온천. Doesn't get any better. 더 나은 것은 없다. 이 말이죠. Doesn't get, 되지 않다. Any better. 더 낫게 되지 않다. 이 말은 더 나은 것은 없을 겁니다. 더 좋은 것은 없어요. 이 말이죠. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
들었던 기대에 만족하나요? 그럼요. 감동적이에요.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. Is it living up to? Living up to는 무엇에 충족하다 이 말입니다. The hype, 만족. 그래서 기대했던 만족을 충족시킵니까? So far, 지금까지. 그래서 사람들이 말했던 그런 기대를 충족시킵니까? 이 뜻이에요. Yes, absolutely. Absolutely, 완전히 이 뜻이죠. 완전히 만족합니다. It's breathtaking. It's breathtaking. 숨을 멈추게 할 만큼 감동적이다 이 말이죠. 아주 만족하고 감동적입니다. Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
조금은 미심쩍어서 이럴 줄은 상상을 못했어요.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined. I could not have imagined. 이전에 상상하지 못했다 이 말이에요. 그래서 이전에 이렇게 생각하지도 못했다. Because 왜냐하면 I was 나는 a little 조금 really really는 미심쩍었다 이 말이에요. 그래서 조금 미심쩍게 의심하고 있었다. 그래서 정말 그렇겠는가라고 상상하지 못했다는 거죠. I could not have imagined because I was a little really.
I, I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
친구가 절 설득했어요. 지금 여기 와서 보니 이건 너무나 웅장해요.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me. She 그녀 가춘 친구입니다. Convinced me 나를 설득했다 of it 그것에 대해서 이 풍경에 대해서 나를 설득했다 이 말이죠. And now being here 여기 와서 and seeing this 이것을 보니까 just is epic. Just 단지 오로지 just is epic. 웅장하다 엄청나다 이 말이죠. 그래서 풍경이 대단하다 이 말이겠네요. She convinced me of it and now being here and seeing this just is epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic.
이제 알게 됐나요? 알게 됐어요. 저도 동의합니다.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah. I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
You get it. I get it. Yeah, I agree. You get it. 당신은 이해하군요. 이 말이죠. 그래서 이런 사실을 인정하군요. I get it. 예, 인정합니다. 정말 대단한 곳입니다. 이 말이죠. Yeah, agree. 나도 동의합니다. Agree. You get it. I get it. Yeah, agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, I agree.
이제 전체적으로 다시 한번 들어보겠습니다.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. Unless you know what to look for. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as 500 bucks. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
Does it actually live up to the hype?
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. Awesome.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon, a naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. But hot springs are all around this country.
And this doesn't get any better. Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. It's
you get this. It.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
Good morning, America!
이제 저와 함께 한 문장씩 따라 말하기 연습입니다. 이 나라는 여행객들에게 비싼 걸로 유명합니다.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
적은 비용으로 섬에서 뭘 할 수 있는지 보여드릴게요.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
음식, 여행, 기념품에 대해 알려드릴게요.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, and souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
기억에 남는 것만큼이나 저렴한 여행이 되는 방법을 보여줄게요.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable and it's memorable.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
여름 여행으로 모든 사람들의 일생에 한번 가야 할 장소가 불과 얼음의 땅 아이슬란드입니다.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
조심하지 않으면 이 유명한 장소로 여행 온 것으로 쉽게 돈을 낭비할 수 있습니다.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you are not careful, traveling this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
알아봐야 할 것을 모른다면 말이죠.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
땅에 내렸을 때 저는 품이 있는 여행을 할 준비가 되어 있었어요.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
여기까지 와서 아이슬란드 울 스웨터 하나 정도 사지 않는다면 당신은 실수한 겁니다.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
이 지방 니트는 전형적으로 아이슬란드 산이지만 수제 스웨터는 $500 정도 나갈 수 있어요.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Extra wrapping 같은 중고 가게는 지역 주민에게 팔듯 쇼핑하게 해주고 이 스웨터 같은 것을 적게는 $50에 살 수 있어요.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like this for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like this for as low as $50.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
할 것이 더 많아요. 같이 가시죠.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
모든 것을 다 해보려면 마력이 필요합니다.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
아이슬란드 말을 말하는 건 아닙니다.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
이 아름다운 나라를 볼 수 있는 최고의 방법은 렌터카를 빌리는 겁니다.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
알라모에서 하루에 $80의 최저가를 찾았습니다.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
그건 그렇고 아이슬란드에서 핫도그도 추천합니다.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
길가에 있는 핫도그는 아이슬란드의 전통적인 점심이죠. 4달러밖에 하지 않아요.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like this are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like this are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
이제 보러 가요. 아이슬란드에 먹으려고 온 건 아니니까요. 모험을 떠나요.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
이곳의 기대를 실제로 충족시켜 주나요?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
그럼요. 누구나 올 필요가 있어요. 정말 좋아요.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome. Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's awesome. Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's awesome.
Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's awesome. Oh, for sure, everyone needs to come here. It's awesome.
폭포와 간헐천은 아름다운 이 나라의 자연유산 중 일부입니다.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
이 모든 것들 중 가장 최고는 이 많은 장소들이 무료입니다.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
가장 유명한 장소 중 하나는 블루 라군입니다.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
자연적으로 데워진 바닷물 오아시스는 인스타그램 셀피 찍기에 완벽하고 4인 가족에 대략 $350 정도 듭니다.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
온천은 전 나라에 널려 있어요.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
이것보다 더 나은 건 없죠.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
들었던 기대에 만족하나요? 그럼요, 감동적이에요.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
조금은 미심쩍어서 이럴 줄은 상상을 못했어요.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
친구가 저를 설득했어요. 지금 여기 와서 보니 이건 너무나 웅장해요.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just is epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic.
이제 알게 됐나요? 알게 됐어요. 저도 동의합니다.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah. I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
You get it. I get it. Yeah, I agree. You get it. I get it. Yeah, I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
이제 전체적으로 다시 한번 들어보겠습니다.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. We're going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. Unless you know what to look for.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as 500 bucks. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
Does it actually live up to the hype?
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah, awesome.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon, a naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. But hot springs are all around this country.
And this doesn't get any better.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
Good morning, America!
이 나라는 여행객들에게 비싼 걸로 유명합니다.
this country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists.
적은 비용으로 섬에서 뭘 할 수 있는지 보여드릴게요.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we are going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget.
음식, 여행, 기념품에 대해 알려드릴게요.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, and souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs.
기억에 남는 것만큼이나 저렴한 여행이 되는 방법을 보여줄게요.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. We are going to show you how to make this trip as affordable and it is memorable.
I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable.
여름 여행으로 모든 사람들의 일생에 한번 가야 할 장소가 불과 얼음의 땅 아이슬란드입니다.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
조심하지 않으면 이 유명한 장소로 여행 온 것으로 쉽게 돈을 낭비할 수 있습니다.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you are not careful, traveling this popular spot could easily break the bank.
But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank.
알아봐야 할 것을 모른다면 말이죠.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
Unless you know what to look for. Unless you know what to look for.
땅에 내렸을 때 저는 품이 있는 여행을 할 준비가 되어 있었어요.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style. Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
여기까지 와서 아이슬란드 울 스웨터 하나 정도 사지 않는다면 당신은 실수한 겁니다.
You think I'm going to come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm going to come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You are mistaken.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken. You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
이 지방 니트는 전형적으로 아이슬란드 산이지만 수제 스웨터는 $500 정도 나갈 수 있어요.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500. Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as $500.
엑스트라 라핑 같은 중고 가게는 지역 주민에게 팔듯 쇼핑하게 해주고 이 스웨터 같은 것을 적게는 $50에 살 수 있어요.
But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
But second-hand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like this for as low as $50. But second-hand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like this for as low as $50.
But second-hand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50. But second-hand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
할 것이 더 많아요. 같이 가시죠.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Got lots more to do. Let's go. Got lots more to do. Let's go.
모든 것을 다 해보려면 마력이 필요합니다.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower.
아이슬란드 말을 말하는 건 아닙니다.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
And I'm not talking Icelandic horses. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
이 아름다운 나라를 볼 수 있는 최고의 방법은 렌터카를 빌리는 겁니다.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car. The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
알라모에서 하루에 $80의 최저가를 찾았습니다.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day. We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
그건 그렇고 아이슬란드에서 핫도그도 추천합니다.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too. By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
길가에 이런 핫도그는 아이슬란드의 전통적인 점심이죠. 4달러밖에 하지 않아요.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4.
이제 보러 가요. 아이슬란드에 먹으려고 온 건 아니니까요. 모험을 떠나요.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
이곳의 기대를 실제로 충족시켜 주나요?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
Does it actually live up to the hype? Does it actually live up to the hype?
그럼요. 누구나 올 필요가 있어요. 정말 좋아요.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome. Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's awesome. Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's awesome.
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome. Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. awesome.
폭포와 간헐천은 아름다운 이 나라의 자연유산 중 일부입니다.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country. The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
이 모든 것들 중 가장 최고는 이 많은 장소들이 무료입니다.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places free. And the best part of all, a lot of these places free.
가장 유명한 장소 중 하나는 블루 라군입니다.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon.
자연적으로 데워진 바닷물 오아시스는 인스타그램 셀피 찍기에 완벽하고 4인 가족에 대략 $350 정도 듭니다.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. A naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four.
온천은 전 나라에 널려 있어요.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
But hot springs are all around this country. But hot springs are all around this country.
이것보다 더 나은 건 없죠.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
And this doesn't get any better. And this doesn't get any better.
들었던 기대에 만족하나요? 그럼요. 감동적이에요.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. Is it living up to the hype so far? Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking.
조금은 미심쩍어서 이럴 줄은 상상을 못했어요.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
I could not have imagined because I was a little leery. I could not have imagined because I was a little leery.
친구가 절 설득했어요. 지금 여기 와서 보니 이건 너무나 웅장해요.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just it's epic.
이제 알게 됐나요? 알게 됐어요. 저도 동의합니다.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah. I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah, I agree.
You get it. I get it. Yeah, agree. You get it. I get it. Yeah, agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah. I agree.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, yeah. I agree.
이제 전체적으로 다시 한번 들어보겠습니다.
This country is famously known for being pretty pricey for tourists. So we're going to show you how to do Iceland on a budget. I'm talking food, excursions, souvenirs. I'm going to show you how to make this trip as affordable as it is memorable. When it comes to summer travel, one spot that belongs on everyone's bucket list, the land of fire and ice, Iceland. But if you're not careful, traveling to this popular spot could easily break the bank, unless you know what to look for.
Once I touched down, I was ready to start my trip in style.
You think I'm gonna come all this way and not get one of these Icelandic wool sweaters? You're mistaken.
Local knits are quintessentially Iceland, but handmade sweaters can cost you as much as 500 bucks. But secondhand stores like Extra Lapin help you shop like a local and score sweaters like these for as low as $50.
Got lots more to do. Let's go.
Getting it all done is gonna take some horsepower. And I'm not talking Icelandic horses.
The best way to see this beautiful country? Getting a rental car.
We found deals from Alamo for as low as $86 a day.
By the way, in Iceland, they swear by their hot dogs too.
Roadside hot dogs like these are a classic Icelandic lunch. Just $4. But let's face it, you don't just go to Iceland to eat. Go for the adventure.
Does it actually live up to the hype?
Oh, for sure. Everyone needs to come here. It's yeah. Awesome.
The waterfalls, the geysers, part of the heritage of this beautiful country.
And the best part of all, a lot of these places, free.
One of the most famous attractions here, the Blue Lagoon. a naturally heated seawater oasis that's perfect for Instagram selfies, but at a cost close to $350 for a family of four. But hot springs are all around this country.
And this doesn't get any better.
Is it living up to the hype so far?
Yes, absolutely. It's breathtaking. I could not have imagined, because I was a little leery. She convinced me of it, and now being here and seeing this, just, it's epic.
You get it.
I get it.
Yeah, I agree.
Good morning, America!